What's next? The age-old question has found itself inside the human brain for as long as invention has been around. The auto industry is no different. As alternative automotive fuel sources becomes more and more important in the current automotive industry, automakers are continuing to push the envelope on improved fuel sources while the world moves away from fossil fuels. Since the early 1990s, the alternative fuel choice has been lithium-ion batteries, also used in many electronic devices like cell phones, drones, and more. The demand of lithium-ion batteries has exploded in recent years, jumping from a modest 0.5 gigawatt hours in 2010 to close to 530 gigawatt hours in 2020. Lithium-ion batteries have become so popular because they're able to store a significant amount of energy, and according to recent projections by Bloomberg, their demand will increase roughly 17-fold by 2030, which will cause demand and in turn costs to increase substantially as well. Lithium-ion batteries are notoriously difficult and expensive to recycle. Because of this, automakers are beginning to turn the page on lithium-ion batteries and search for a more sustainable alternative fuel source for vehicles that are also more cost-effective in production, maintenance, and recycling. One such option is the hydrogen fuel cell. Keep watching to learn how two of the world's largest and well-known automakers are planning to collaborate on how to change the landscape of the auto industry forever. Recent reports suggest that by 2025, BMW and Toyota's collaboration on a hydrogen cell-fueled vehicle will be complete. BMW sales chief Peter Nota recently stated that the two behemoth manufacturers will begin co-producing and selling hydrogen fuel cell-powered vehicles as early as mid-decade. This news should come as no surprise. BMW and Toyota have collaborated in the past. The iX5 Hydrogen, based on BMW's X5 SUV model, was developed in collaboration between the two companies. Additionally, the two co-produced the BMW Z4 and the Toyota Supra in 2019. Toyota is well-versed in fuel cell technology, as evidenced by its Mirai midsize, introduced in 2014 and currently in its second generation. The Mirai lacks both a traditional engine and any battery, and it's powered strictly through hydrogen and oxygen. Fuel cell-powered vehicles hold several advantages over lithium-ion battery-powered vehicles. They have higher MPG numbers and take only 3 to 4 minutes to refuel. The one drawback, however, is that currently a large majority of the U.S. public hydrogen stations are located in one state, California. On top of that, even in California, hydrogen technology is not yet suitable for use on a large scale. Despite BMW's recent release of their i4 Coupe and iX SUV, both lithium-ion powered vehicles, the company has hinted at their belief in hydrogen fuel cell technology as a future power in the search for alternative fuel sources. Their CEO, Oliver Zipse, recently stated on an earnings call that BMW's next generation platform, titled Neue Klasse, will more than likely be designed to support hydrogen cell technology in addition to battery power. The company also has a plan to set in place with a platform known simply as CLAR that supports internal combustion engines, plug-in hybrids, as well as fully electric propulsion technologies. Because this platform seemed to take an all-of-the-above approach, BMW has lagged behind competitors in developing pure electric vehicles. The same issue could come with Neue Klasse, but it's also feasible that Neue Klasse will learn from past mistakes and capitalize on a market that is not yet defined in the auto industry. Consumers will get a first glance at how this new platform will proceed with 2025's release of the all-new 3-Series sedans, and X3 SUVs are released for sale. An important question to answer is just exactly how hydrogen fuel cells work to power vehicles. Fuel cell electric cars, or FCEVs, do share some similarities to battery-powered cars in that they use electricity to power themselves. However, FCEVs differentiate in that they are able to create their own electricity using a hydrogen-powered fuel cell for power, rather than relying on a battery that needs to be constantly recharged. FCEVs are also able to convert the energy from braking back into fuel for the cell. BMW is currently one of the few automakers who believe that the next big step for alternative fuel source powered vehicles is a hydrogen fuel cell, and they are excited about the prospects. As a result, the iX5 will see a limited test production in the second half of 2022. This may be just for their own internal problem-solving, however, as recent quotes from Zipsa seem to indicate BMW's assurance of the technology in the future. Quote, "We're already thinking about a possible future generation," Zipsa remarked on a recent call to discuss first-half performance. Nothing is imminent, as on the same call, Zipsa confirmed a mid-cycle refresh in 2023, meaning that the next generation, likely hydrogen-powered, won't hit the market until 2026. Nevertheless, the statement shows just how serious BMW is to making the eventual switch from lithium-ion to hydrogen. He also stated that, quote, "Hydrogen is the missing piece of the puzzle that can complement EV transportation in places where battery-powered machines are unable to gain traction." All of this, along with the hinting of the switch to come with Neue Klasse, leads consumers to believe that the 2025 debut of the platform on an all-new 3 Series could be modified to support fuel cell technology. Are you excited to see what Toyota and BMW are able to do in the future with hydrogen-powered fuel cells? Want to keep up to date on all of the breaking electric vehicle news? Be sure to like and subscribe, and keep a lookout for future developments.